lost like a bunch of young black millionaires. Making it run, me and my stacking my ones. Lost a little, invest up in the mutual fund. Blowing the horn, a sense of every day I was born. Never dream I see it, landscaping my lawn. Dangerous, be accurate. Have to get the flow, be so immaculate. Ayo, watching my dough. Sipping it slow, them pretty saying hello. Anyway, go ahead and display your olive of Olay. Little honey dip whipping a little cabriolet. I don't mean to hold you up, but I got something to say. Swear to only get you hot every day. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous. Come on.
This is serious. We could make you delirious. You should have a healthy fear of us. Cause too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. My flip mode squad is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. My whole entire unit is dangerous.
Hold your breath, we swinging it from right to left. With the wide cleft, be hot to death. Staying alive, you know only the strongest survive. Holding my heat under my seat, whipping the fire. Baseline for all of my people moving around. Give me your pound, all of my holding it down. Cutting you up, the new rocking you up. Well, my black hole sucking you up. Back in the days, used to be down. Now when.
Oh, this is where the fun starts. It's the All-Star Friday Night.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Yes, sir. Yo. On and on and my thumb palming. Take two of these and call me in the morning. You should see the way the chain harness the charming. Fly them like a bird, like Nelly Furtado. Pop your toast and scream cheers. Get your two-step, cause it's the record of the year. That brought you ice creams, two for a pair. Officially announcing this is warfare. Cause back in the day, my clouds was gray. And it seemed like my angels couldn't blow them away. But then I sold my first verse and copped that NSX. But I was still riding in them jets for now. Made my vision so clear out the window of the leer. And I'm talking on my celly, all the you should hear. Listen clearly now. Hello, can you hear me now?
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
So, drop your purse and grab your hips. And act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So, can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Owning, owning, this beat is zoning. I control their mind from straight over the phone. Let them explore the words, something like a tourist. And never get addicted, let's... From Louis deals to Jimmy Choo's, he's real. She know the time, she sees the Richard Mille. Flat double skeletal, tourbillon. It's just like her body move, it turns her on. And all our car doors go up like transformers. See, I can do it this away, I can do it that away. From the crib in Virginia to that new Miami getaway. So cooler like new edition, unless you hot as you say. I get it, okay, let it boil away. But please run along, cause ladies, it's feeling wrong. And I got something right for them right after this song.
My name is Kate.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
So, drop your purse and grab your hips. And act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So, can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
On and on, and the temperature's warm, and I spit heat flashes. Getting nauseous. Bright as a. So, analyze with caution when the light hit the ice. Better hunt it that you. Should I mention the fact the transition is the track? No incision to the vision just to get me where I'm at? Little skateboard, he too grown. Come on. Riding up and down Collins in that new two-tone. It's so cold, you don't want to feel the chill of it. Just stand back and just look at the grill of it. I don't, but I bet totally intensify the appeal of it. You can be jealous and grit your teeth, but all these got something in reach. So you won't heat these to fun heat while I'm on my boat party trying to sunseek. My name is Kate. Board P.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have
have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
So drop your purse and grab your hips, uh-huh, and act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
This is where the fun starts. It's the All-Star Friday Night Edition of the one and only Top 10 on NBA.com. At number 10, T-Mac back in the top 10. Tracy McGrady, the tennis player Milos Raonic, who believes in the sleeve. Look at him get up. Yeah, that's a tennis player.
Sports pregame show, sponsored by Sprite.
Hello again, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, and by my side is Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome to 2K Sports. The NBA season wrapping up, and you can just feel the anticipation for the playoffs. Tonight, we'll see the Los Angeles Lakers playing against the Golden State Warriors. And
Western Conference time for the traveling Golden State Warriors today. Hi, everyone. I'm Kevin Harlan with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Happy to have you along for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. It's stolen by Hill. All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Setting the floor for the Warriors. Steph, Clay, and Dre on the perimeter. Harrison Barnes is out there with Green.
Well, Steph Curry, of course, deadly from outside the arc. But last season, he tried to improve his ability to get to the rim. In fact, he significantly increased his points in the paint last year.
And it's the Warriors' ball. And he gets the bucket. Curry's got the first points up on the board for the Warriors.
And they get on the board first.
Looking to set the tone early.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hey, Kevin, thanks. Golden State's head coach and I were able to chat. There was one point in particular that he emphasized. This is a very fast team they're up against, and he told me that their goal will be to force them to earn their points in the half-court offense, not get loose in transition, guys.
All right, Doris, thanks. Well, Jordan Hill has battled injuries, but when he's played Clark, he's been pretty effective.
You know, Kevin, last season, around 20 minutes per game, he played with the Lakers, and you could argue he should have been playing more. He was very productive in that time on the floor. He's more a banger than a spread four. He's not a great perimeter shooter. So the fit with their spread-out system might have limited his playing time.
Now, here is Davis. From deep, can't get it to go. And Golden State will go the other way with it.
That's now four misses on their first five attempts. Still trying to find the rhythm and flow here offensively.
And that one's good. Thompson's got his first 2 points.
And he'll try to develop his outside shot to better fit in into the Lakers' offense last.
Yeah! Boom! What a shot!